A bill that would prevent teens from getting hormone therapy is moving forward. Yesterday, the Alabama House Health Committee approved the bill that would make it a felony crime to prescribe puberty-blocking medications for minors. It now moves to the House for final approval. You can read more about this bill on RocketCityNow.com.